Cole? It's me.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.
Find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Finish the game paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. Did you all lock me in with them? Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Security clearance required.
Is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Detected.
Isaac, what's your status? You have the captain's rig.
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're in a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh god. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security. Level 2 security clearance required. Gravity. gravity.